where we are at Overbury. It's actually day 16 now. I got a bit confused yesterday. Not for the first time, some might say. But we are still cutting our milling wheat. So have a nice evening. We've got another couple of loads to cut. Try and get wrapped up most nights by about 10 o'clock. So it's a long day. If we are going beyond there, just because people are concentrating. Quite tiring work. Even in a modern cab, climate control and all that sort of thing. But it's not just going with operating from the top line, and also train drivers are very passionate today. And then back at the dryer as well, there's another condition down there. So while the weather's good, we're cutting crops which are only just right. Which is making it quite tough for the machinery. So I think if we were a bit behind, or there was bad weather forecast, we might be inclined to push on a little bit more. But we're going well. The forecast is good. We've got a day cutting milling wheat. Well, not even a full day, but we'll be cutting milling wheat tomorrow. Things are going along quite nicely. Afternoon, a little bit higher up on the hill, which was very borderline thing. The grain was about 14, but the straw was still quite green. It was sort of a bit of a dilemma, really. But while we were in the area, and at the top of this block, we thought, right, plenty of small field, we'll go and get it. So, sort of, that will help the logistics of moving the combine around. We've combined in about 7 different fields today, and that slows up the progress. But we're making reasonable headway through this year's harvest. So call in tomorrow and see how we are progressing.